Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades.
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Laura.
Damn. I'll let you know when I get there.
were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith.
Another Soviet plaque.
lights still work? Well, mostly. My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here? Looks flammable. An entrance.
artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. To get it past the water somehow. There we are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Someone was hiding mining tools and makeshift weapons.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here, before they erase our past, along with our present.